Get ready to look for the high-riding full moon of December this Saturday the 6th.
And look for the shortest moon shadows of the year. Let's explain.
Okay, let's set our skies up for the summer solstice, and if we dim the sun down so we could watch it all day, we would see that it takes an extremely high path across the sky.
But if we watch the full moon of June, we would notice that it takes an extremely low path across the sky.
And just the opposite occurs at the winter solstice. The sun takes an extremely low path across the sky, and the full moon a very high one. Indeed, this is the highest path of any full moon of the year, which makes everybody's shadow extremely short. If you don't believe me, see for yourself.
Get outside some night this wintry weekend when the full moon will be at its highest for the year and your moon shadow will be at its shortest. Isn't it fun too?
Keep looking up.